While sitting on a chair in the kitchen at midnight, I suddenly opened the refrigerator door. As the light went out, I heard a voice from inside. "You don't want to eat me, do you?" I said, "Actually, I should consume more of the greens and healthy vegetables inside you." To which it replied, "What about that chocolate sauce and ice cream?" In the end, I decided to accompany the ice cream with some leafy greens and enjoy the taste of both worlds. Subscribe to my channel for more.